do have coming in. Confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonation.
Slow down, on the future town, I say,
now the mod we are gonna be taking a look at next adds in a brand new, beautiful looking custom-made rifle into the world of Fallout 4, themed after one of the most secretive and technologically advanced factions of the Commonwealth. Now the Institute Turbo Plasma Rifle mod is a standalone custom-made weapon mod adding in a brand new Institute-looking plasma rifle into the world of Fallout 4, coming packed with its very own custom-made meshes, high-resolution textures, and even a few custom animations, providing Institute members with just a bit more variation when it comes to the weaponry they wield in their iconic plastic style. I mean, sure, plasma weapons are cool and everything, and look incredibly fucking badass, what with those complex and comprehensive designs, but you know what looks even better? A plastic fucking rectangle, truly putting the cereal box in. Why do these guns still look like fucking cereal boxes? The weapon itself has been added to the leveled list and can be found throughout the wasteland on various Institute synths and can even be bought off of their local weapon merchant. And I ain't talking about that one guy in the fucking trench coat. I have no idea how he got in here. Now, as far as the customization is concerned, this weapon mod can be found somewhat lacking. I mean, sure, the mod maker provides with a ton of stat-based augmentations, very similar to vanilla Institute weaponry. But unless you count adding two fucking nubs at the end of your stock aesthetic customization, then you, my friend, are shit out of luck. Even though this might not be the most beautiful looking nor powerful plasma rifle currently available on the Fallout 4 Nexus, it should definitely provide Institute troopers with just a bit more variety when it comes to the weaponry they wield. And as far as the custom-made resources are concerned, for better or for worse, it is a very Bethesda-like quality. For worse, definitely for worse. So head on over to the Fallout 4 Nexus, give this mod a download, and venture off into the wasteland, wielding by far the single deadliest weaponized cereal box available for Fallout 4. Besides Kellogg, I mean. For some odd reason, you actually enjoyed watching this video and would like to watch more, then subscribe to the channel. As always, my name is Nagi, you've been watching Trollin' Bros. Until next time, guys, I'll see ya!
There he is. Most resilient man in the Commonwealth. Really? I thought I had that honor.
Listen here, you child-snatching, cereal-looking motherfucker, it's time to crunch some cornflakes.